Hi everyone, this video is about the basic Chinese character and radical zi, which means sun. So here's how to write this radical. The first stroke is heng pie on the top, and then shu go immediately from that point, and then heng. So heng pie, shu go heng. Again, this is a character and radical, meaning it's used by itself as a full-on character as part of many words, and it's also used within other characters as a component. Thanks for watching.